We need to act now to combine leading science with a plan to truly scale reef restoration efforts, and we can't do it without your help. Hi, I'm Helen Johnson Leopold, Chairman and CEO of Johnson Outdoors. We are a family of great recreational outdoor brands that help people get outdoors and hopefully inspire more and more people to participate in outdoor activities. We have a great opportunity to partner with one of the leading expert laboratories that is working on reef restoration. With Mote Marine Laboratory, the efforts they're doing to bring what's so important to not just our industry, but to everyone, to bring back the great lush ecosystem of our reefs.
Coral reefs are really the foundation for an unbelievable amount of biodiversity throughout the entire ocean biome. I'm Dr. Michael Crosby, and I have the honor of serving as the president and CEO of Mote Marine Laboratory. We've been here for 30 years conducting this research. In that time, we have now planted over 200,000 coral fragments, and we have the largest coral genotype bank any place in the world outside of Mother Nature. Over 6,500 different genotypes. And through those genotypes, we are going to continue to restore all of the different species of coral here throughout the Florida Keys and make sure that we also have genetic diversity so these reefs will survive with an over 90% success rate. The science is something Mote is able to do. We have some of the best and the brightest scientists here. What we can't do by ourselves is provide the hands that are necessary to join with us and our partners to restore these coral reefs. And that's why I'm thrilled about the new partnership that Mote and Scubapro are undertaking now.
Hi, my name is Joe Steller, Group Vice President of Scubapro Worldwide. Our reef restoration program is a one-day experience for all divers, which enables them to go through training and plant and grow coral. When you arrive at the Mote Laboratories, you will learn how to fragment pieces of coral for quicker growth in Mote's land-based labs, help maintain underwater coral reef nurseries, and plant these corals grown in the program out on real ocean reefs. At the end, you'll earn a certification that will unlock future restoration opportunities. We've set up a calendar of restoration events you can join, or you can speak with your local Scubapro professional dealer about arranging a group trip to spend several days restoring coral and making a real difference.